On the birthday of legendary actor-director, the late Raj Kapoor, Karisma Kapoor remembers him and shared a picture on his social media handle as a tribute. In an Instagram post, Karisma put up a picture of her dancing with Raj Kapoor, titling it her first dance. "We remember you with so much love, my first dance with grandfather." Also, recently Karisma late Padma Bhushan winning actor Shashi Kapoor. Talking about him, she said,
"Your family is no more. It's a very sad moment. But of course, we hope he rests in peace. And we'll always remember him very fondly. Not only the industry, but I think people all over the world and globe will always appreciate his films and remember him always."
Son of Prithviraj Kapoor breathed his last at the Kokila Ben Dhirubhai Ambani Hospital after a period of hospitalization and was wrapped in the tricolor and given a three-gun salute by the police for his last rites.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.